Welcome to Baldis Basics in Education and Learning. That's me on a phone. Yeah, so guys, I literally searched up Baldis. Searched up Baldis Basics, but then the whole thing came up. So I just think this is really unique. Let's see. I'm actually gonna start. Don't be me and Baldi looks tiny. Okay, really. So it's a frog. Okay, there's a sun there. I don't think the new update is here. Oh god, it's so cold. COVID looks. Open. Okay, so the open doors, you just walk into them. I'm just getting the feel of the game. Okay. Hey, buddy. How are you doing? Which notebook do we need to find? Just a notebook. You just go to it. I'm sorry, my finger's in the way of this. This is weird. I mean, I've played Baldi before, but this is so weird. Hey! Dude! You just... Stop. Baldi, help me. Oh, are you supposed to even go in this room first? I'm pretty sure... Baldi, how do you do? I think this is it. Oh, we have to find the black one. Okay. I sort of have to find it like that. That looks like that. Okay. 5, 1, come on. Okay. That was the answer. Okay, three. Come on! Wait, I clicked on the right one. Oopsies, I'm like, wait, it's going to record with being funny. I think it's just this game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And it. 8. Where is the gist? Guys, actually, I have to end this episode right here. Just gonna feel like the game. If you guys didn't join, I'll tell you guys in the next one. Bye. Oh, come on.